destroyed your contaminated gear? It's okay. You can always come back later and try to recover more supplies.
Look out. Multiple hostiles seem to have been alerted by the extraction flare. They are entering DZ East now through the main gate.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and activate the turrets. Any contaminated gear you collect from the Dark Zone will need to be helo extracted and go through decontamination. Get to an extraction point and shoot your flare to request.
This is an emergency. There's been an explosion near.
Once you fired a flare to request an extraction, wait for the helo to arrive. Once it does, secure whatever you need to be extracted onto the cable. Just remember, unless your gear is airborne, someone else can claim it. Don't trust anyone.
Chopper on the way.
Extraction called. Helo almost at extraction zone.
Helo at the extraction zone.
Helo is on site.
Like moths to a flame. We're done here. Head back to the checkpoint and.
This is an emergency! There's been an explosion near Capital Station!
Get those turrets back online, and take out any hostiles while you're at it.
Oh,
out to the Shade terminal nearby. You'll need to upload the map onto the Shade network so your fellow agents can go in and gather supplies.
Leaving that zone.
Your map of DZ East is uploaded to the network. This means any agent can use your map to extract supplies from the area. But be careful. I've seen the best people do terrible things because of greed. That includes agents.
Whatever you're looking for, I've got it.
Zone entered. Detecting contaminated gear. Enemy patrol detected.
Cancer agent.
Enemy engaged.
Grab the ammo! Justice is served!
Come on.
detected. Entering dark zone. Hostile patrol detected. Engaging landmark. Extraction called for.
We're inbound.
Extraction called.
Stand in my way.
Kilo inbound.
Extraction called for.
We're inbound.
Extraction called.
Inbound.
Extraction called for.
Helo's ready for pickup.
Helo arrived.
Extraction.
A nearby agent has killed another agent. Extraction hijacked. Rogue agent. Entered.
Hi. Good to see you. Thanks for the trade.
Agent requesting backup.
Goddamn piece of shit! Open up already! Fuck! It's the tracking beacon! The division will be on to us!
Site looks like it's in good condition. I'm not seeing a lot of activity.
You goddamn piece of shit! Open up already!
Splash out!
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify this with me.
Agent, we got a situation. The True Sons have taken over control. The agent who went in to recover it has gone missing. I need you to head over to the National Mall, find Agent Brooks, and recover that cash.
I appreciate your enthusiasm, Agent Brooks, but I really think you ought to verify this with Manny.
Look, this is our best chance to get the cash back. I'm going in.
Brooks. Come in, Brooks. Brooks?
Thank you.
hollered at you, man. Definitely would have had more friendly fire accidents if you hadn't taught us how to shoot. We'll miss you.
And now, for something completely different, a little music to pass the time.
Looks like the True Sons are using this control point as some kind of supply depot. Not many guards, but the place is locked down.
Then we need another way in. Agent, this control point is built over an underground parking lot. There should be pedestrian access to the lower levels. Look for an elevator. Got a live broadcast here, Agent. Patching you through.
This is Agent Brooks to friendly units. The True Sons have me pinned down. I require assistance.
Civilian forces approaching from the west.
Odessa, what's going on? We have division agents on site.
We've got a shot at taking this control point. If your operatives can help, we'd really appreciate some assistance.
Shit. All right. Agent, get to the surface and help the civilians. But watch your six. I've already had one agent put out of action in this place. Can't afford to lose another. We'll be right back.
Agent, the True Sons were guarding supplies at this control point. Could you locate and scan them?
Ammunition, firearms, organic compounds.
Sounds like a nice haul you got there, Agent.
Got another group of hostiles inbound.
Thank you.
we could help out. Agent, get that Shade Tech cash back to the White House. We'll turn it into something you can use in the field.
Counting on you, Agent.
Clubs, societies, and courses are now open to non-resident civilians. Feel free to inquire at the main desk if you'd like to know more.
God bless the division.
Do we have any amateur aquarists in our midst? The pond near the north entrance is looking pretty grim. It would be nice to bring some life back into it. there are any arborists on site, we could really do with felling the trees near the east gate. Civilians seeking outdoor clothing are welcome to pick up new jackets from the supply depot between 1400 and 1800 hours.
Come on over.
It feels good to actually be doing something.
Show 'em who's boss.
Come over here, Agent. Take a look at what I've got for you. Glad we got that settled.
Oh, hello. Come here, Agent. Let me guess, you're here to check in. Good to see you. Oh, hey, look! It's that agent!
Let me be your one-stop shop. exactly what I wanted. I'm happy to have made a deal.
Howdy. Hey there, Agent.
Hello again. If you're looking to join up with other agents, I'm here to help.
You want it? I've got it. It's that simple.
Observational studies conclude that the DC-62's toxicity does not reduce over time.
Colonel Ridgway, we're detaining some people who did not... It can't be that... Can't be that complicated. It's a water pump, not a jet engine.
You try it. See?
Well, it's harder than it...
Activity up front. Seems pretty quiet.
Goddamn piece of shit!
Splash out. Right on target. Those dipshits just noticed the dummy round.
You goddamn piece of shit! Open up already!
Site looks like it's in good condition.
You goddamn piece of shit! Open up already! Fuck!
The True Sons derailed a supply train and raided it. It was also carrying a Shade Tech cap.
I'm your host, Carrie. It's time for the best in music. Well, the best in music we can find. And we're back. This is Carrie, and you're listening to Rooftops Radio. Listen up. There are rumors that there are wild edible plants near the river and in the abandoned parks. Cattails are plentiful near water. The roots are edible, and the tops can be used for kindling. So if you see some, we can definitely use the kindling. Anaya, you haven't been with us long, but you are so damn talented. Your brain is bananas. The way you can make random shit into something useful is incredible. The division is lucky to have you, girl. Well, I'm out of years. How about listening to some music for a while?